Oxi.
Stay down. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
I think I have the wrong weapon for this bullshit. Man, there's four of them. Oh shit. I need a better weapon for this, man. Trying to figure out if there is a better weapon in here. Remember if you could actually do anything to their actual weapons. I don't think you're able to. Checkpoint engaged. Oh, what the fuck was that? Was that my grenade? That was a huge delay. It sucks that there's like four of them. Oh! Wow, that aim. Trying to find a decent weapon here. I don't think there is. I think I'm just stuck with what I got. Yeah. Don't blow yourself up, sir. Holy shit. Kinda sucked. Fuck. Sucks that there's two of them there. Maybe I can like run up there, pop that shield real quick, like. Kind of like this. There we go. Ah, fuck! I had it.
Jammer offline.
Splash damage. It's gonna be tricky doing that. You can kind of get their neck. Oh my god, really? But why did it do that? Still hit me, huh? Yeah, getting their neck is still pretty freaking difficult. Well, fuck me, huh? Why, cause I stopped moving. Well, I got stuck on a corner. Should've known this part was gonna be insanely, like, annoying. Ooh, really hope there's some weapons down here. As long as they don't die. Shotgun. Ooh, that was right on the head. Trying to kill the ones at the bottom. Fuck! Oh, fuck! Ah, no! Okay, we're good. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not taking on four hunters. Fuck that shit. I don't have the right weapons for that.
Noble 2 to Noble Leader. All jammers are down.
Solid copy, Noble 2. New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. Say confirmed.
Confirm ONI Tower evacuation.
Noble 2! Sitrep!
Copies are hitting the HQ in force! They must have zeroed my signal!
Get that evac started!
Roger that!
Olympic Noble Tower!
Get over here and cover our evac pelicans! I need you overhead now!
Oh, that's our guys. No, that's it.
I've got my eyes on 6 long-range shade turrets in the vicinity of the ONI Tower, making life pretty tough on our evac birds.
Copy, Whiskey 3-5. Noble 6, take out those heavy shades. Another shade turret down.
That one's down.
Whiskey 3-7, we may proceed with evac.
Solid copy, Commander. Appreciate the help.
Noble 6, lose those other shade turrets so pelicans can get out of here.
Here we go.
Five down, one to go. Whiskey 3-5,
oh, there is one more.
Clear to proceed with evac.
Copy, Command. Much obliged.
Noble 6, you've got to neutralize the remaining shades for our evac birds. Whiskey 3-6, proceed with evac.
I copy, Command. Thanks.
Shelby 601 Steely Ice Bay. I'm extending the landing pad now. Come home, Lieutenant.
Get some.
Look at this place. Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. I gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave Reach.
Oh, the big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior-level communiques.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million rune guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close! First glassing? Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!
Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. We need that base taken out, son. What's your status?
Still outside. Thermal on the interior show, standing room only. We're gonna have to thin them out or we'll be way too popular.
Copy that, Noble One. Holland out.
We got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Execute.
All right, here we go.
Covenant own this sector now, but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at Sword Base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot easier.
Spartan, we'll follow you.
I don't know if you... Yeah, you can't jump in water. I don't remember if you could do that. Let's take this ghost. Ooh, scorpion.
Looks like we got a scorpion still operational, sir.
But the guy's right on. Okay. Oh shit.
Ow.
God, that did a lot of damage.
That's something for you. Hit that anti-air whenever you are, Lieutenant.
Oh.
Plenty more where that came from.
Nice, dude.
Ghost on approach. Get that ghost off of me. Give me an angle. All clear.
Get a move on, Noble Six. Our Falcons are standing by.
Do 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 do. I'm trying to remember if I had to destroy it from a range or go in. Actually, we are hurting it, I think.
First target neutralized.
Yep.
We are. Stand by.
AA guns dead ahead, Lieutenant. Going cold.
That ghost is killing you.
Oh shit, Banshee. Boom, baby. Oh, wait.
Nice job, Six. Falcons, commence descent. Meet you inside the base, Lieutenant.
Let's get in the house, bud.
They sure gave it to Reach.
All right. Sue. Let's see, who the hell are they still shooting at? I don't know why they're still shooting at that. Guess there's someone still alive in there. Asshole down. I repeat, asshole down. God, that turret sucks. See if I can take out that one turret first. Oh yeah.
Area secure.
There's more of them.
Oh, the trees in the way. Okay. God damn it, I'm stuck. Let's take out that one turret because it's a fucking wrecked us. I guess it's that one. Where's that coming from? Oh, it's up there. That's so fucked. So fucked. See him. Piece of shit. Oh, it's a turret. Do you need me then to take out those banshees? Because I will. There. Guy's happy. Wait, where am I going again? Yeah. I think I'm going up here.
Six, get over here. Cubby's all over the base.
Enter sword base. Oh shit. That's it for the tank. It was fun while it lasted. Woo woo.
Tangos! Coming from the pit!
Hostile.
And the garage! Confirmed. Double time at six, come on!
Light him up!
Just the time, Six. Kill them all, Noble!
That guy's dead. Sweet. Oh, right in the crotch. Jackal. Guess we have to kind of follow Carter. I would take that, but I have a feeling we will probably use it later.
Have to go through maintenance. Elevator's out.
Way this place been done, we're lucky anything still works.
Okay. Oh shit. Armor lock. There we go. Ow. He's dead. Oh.
Got contact. Hey, well.
There. Ow. Go. Some ammo. Like there was a firefight.
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do, Noble Four. Coordinates nearby, Commander.
We're close. Up the ramp and to the right.
Let's take this one out.
Weapons free.
There we go. And he just got pinged by the sniper. I think he's dead. Oh no, he is not dead. Now he's dead.
This is it. In here.
Yeah.
Like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing them.
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far. New AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised, a latchkey discovery. It has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now. Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.